and then you've got this animal that's often dragging all of that gear with them. So it's not only the rope that's around the body, the tail, the mouth, whatever, the pectoral fins, but he or she is now dragging this excessive weight of crab traps or lobster pots with them until perhaps they die.